casual athletic pants to wear. Some Nike shit. I don't know, bro. I don't buy clothes. Kayla gets me shit. 30 seconds until minions spawn. LOL, Tyler1.com, Dizzle Cut Alpha. Do we have joggers? Do I have joggers? I think I did. Maybe? My sister wants me to get a sweater in shop. Not because right now we have a hoodie. I'll say, what the fuck's the difference? She said she doesn't want the hood because she can't wear hoods to work. So she can only wear sweatshirts, not hoodies. What the fuck? Oh, I mean, there's no kill potential, but... Also, I turned this light on. No, I don't want to try hard. And I didn't swap my shit. Oracles. Oh, and this Ezreal tier start, so we're literally playing to scale. Awesome. Okay, Jared. An ally has been slain. Those guys auto-filled top main. Not only a top main, a Darius set to trick. I mean, whatever. I'm gone on Mobis. It doesn't fucking matter. You will never see me in your fucking lane again. You pick Darius bot? I mean, actually.
An ally has been slain.
This wave's fucked. Well, rip to you, Jared. Rip to you. I tried, bro. Like, I mean, doesn't Jarvan just come through lane, Thresh Lantern? What am I even supposed to do? This guy. I lock in Blitz to counter Thresh. He locks in last pick Ez. What do I even do? You just lose. So now I can't do anything during laning phase because we can never kill on hook. Just leave? Yes, but I'm waiting for Mobis. Yeah. As if I get a hook on her tower, it's like playable. I start like nonchalantly stealing CS.
Your steam.
I'm pushing the wave. This is gonna be I'm pushing the wave and I'm not coming back. I don't care. Oh wait, mobis are only 1k? Holy fuck, I trolled. Gotta block this Vexar. No! No, I didn't block it! Really? That slid past me. Fuck! Is Vex targetable? There are. Vex flash equals NA hook. Just don't type, bro. Just don't type the Twitch shit. They're fucking noobs. Kill now if we fight. This guy's trouble. Whoa.
Paradox carry? Yeah, but it's gonna be pretty hard if this dipshit jungle keeps inting his lane. Bro, stop suggesting fucking AP items and shit. I'm playing the hardest scaling champion in the fucking game. So it doesn't matter. Yeah, pink pit. Jared making money moves. We like to see J-Dolph. Give me stacks, give me stacks. Why do you always thumbs up when you face check bushes? Because I'm baiting like I know if the... I'm baiting that I know that they're there. Makes sense. Vex was top predicate ego, cleared that. Should have fucking took this path. Fuck. Ay, ay, ay. Dude, I thought that she would assume that we were coming this way. So she would like try and like bullshit right there or whatever. We got shit to buy. probably come in mid here. That's playing like he doesn't give a fuck. Just prep this dragon. I should get solo gold. I mean, me being there is good. Like, I'm at the right spot at the right time. Because if I'm not there at all, oh, then he dies. I swear this guy just TP'd. Nice. Bro, what if Blitzcrank's E reset on last hit? Solo lane Blitzcrank. Like, Fizz W? Yes. Yes! Trash can. She's gone. This support's even built second. Thanks, baby. And they all flash.
Come hither.
disgusting worm. Interesting. I think MFR one-shotting three people. Baited them? Yeah, I forgot they're not fucking human. Probably GG. Fine. Odd Soul's really good on our comp. Not coping. It's winnable for sure. Wait, and she got the R reset? Fucking kidding me? Graves don't give one fuck, two fuck, three fuck, four.
An ally has been slain.
As long as it
what's up, bitch?
I have no word.
No wards, no wards, no. Thank you, baby, for this. Baby?
Patton, you ain't got no. I look like a farmer. Kinda don't got much to do.
I think we're in a good spot.
Are you ready?
kind of wasted my last sweeper. I did waste it. It's okay, bro. We can win. Skull?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Give, bro.
I didn't even see Thresh Lantern. I should have warded that. What the fuck? I trolled. That fight's my bad. Did we run? Let me just go next, bro. We're not fucking piloting our characters correctly because we're fucking bitch-made motherfuckers. Stop suggesting these items. I need to know what to build for support. Going this. Chain? Yeah, but I don't like going chain, so I don't know who to chain. Man, I'll do so much damage. Probably be MF, but Vex is the one that's fucking shitting on me. Jared? The fuck? Team! What the fuck are we even fucking watching?
we starting a fight. That's a free kill on Jarvan. Stop their back here. The mid wave, guys. Give Cloud Soul for free. Really good, so we should win. Really good soul. Should be Baron. Jarrett, no ping, no indication. Just going to flash like a fucking freak right on top of their heads. Alpha as fuck. Gave better stats. Three pink wards, holy shit, that's a gold sink. Hey, this Thresh has one item. You guys, one item. I have three items. You are out fucking classed. Need to get vision. I'm choking!
destroyed an inhibitor.
Fucking who's picking the fight? I think three pinks is too much. Eldor. You can put down two pink wards with this? Oh! Fight. Kinda lit, actually. Oh, you can! What the fuck? Why did we let guys in front of us? Or behind us? Raises into net.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Double kill. An ally has been slain.
Holy fuck, this roll is so easy! So easy, ZZZ! So easy, is boring. Z, I fell asleep playing this easy ass roll. Bro, imagine getting LP that easily every single game just for queuing support. Holy shit.